It won't clip off, will it?
Nah, it's pretty good.
Is it? Because the bass kind of jars it. The bass kind of moves it.
I believe Ryan said he had to go pee.
Thank you. Devil deep heart, he's not breaking stride. No, he's always by my side. I run back, there's no place to hide. I'm wary now.
Sorry, die the beauty of the dark day. I'm the story of the love.
Pretty pictures. Thanks so much for hanging out tonight.
Yeah, we love the pairing.
I don't know about that.
Sexy.
I broke the string. I'll be right back.
Already? Holy crap, man.
That was like 30 seconds in.
Goes back over to the drummer.
That's fun.
It's long.
Oh, that's awesome.
Awesome.
Machine just took over. It's a it was good fun.
Brown, that's gonna dry me out.
This next song was for Thomas Goodman.
I want to dry Shane out back there. Give it up for our bass player over here who's getting ready to go to recording workshop. That's why we put up with his annex up here on stage. So we're playing a couple shows before he gets the hell out of here.
Thank you.
say woo, you say who. Woo?
Woo?
Woo? All right, so who's ready for some Tri-Element, huh? They're one of the tightest bands I've seen, locally, regionally, nationally. They're super, super tight. You got a bunch of new stuff coming tonight, so stick around.
Super tight folks as well.
Oh, I was waiting for the world of
why. The world of why. Oh, so this one goes out to them.
It's about luggage.
Love you guys. Cheers. Thank you.